Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 4, Verse 16. All the pots and the spades and the meat hooks and their vessels, which Huram, who was as his father, made for King Solomon for the house of the Lord, were of polished brass.